Lucha Underground.
Joey!
Joey Ryan here at the Lucha Underground Temple. You know, when Dario Cueto put out the APB about the Cueto Cup, I knew that it was going to be Joey Ryan's time to shine.
Say what you want about Joey, he can go.
And being selected to be in the tournament? Well, I wear that as a badge of honor. No longer will Joey Ryan be saddled with the crew.
Joey Ryan has to take the credit for the win.
Now, all eyes are on me. My message to my opponent? Well, hello, Taya. I've staked you out in preparation for our first round match.
I am the perfect woman.
And though you may be able to use your looks to get what you want, you have to beat LA's finest.
Wait, no,
freeze! Luchador.
Joey Ryan is standing tall.
And sure, I'll cop to doing anything necessary to win in that ring. I'll sign that confession right now. But if you think you've got me figured out, well...
All right, that's for later.
I've got a few tricks in the holster that you'll never see coming.
Oh, there's a hair on that. That's disgusting.
And after I beat you, then it's on to the next one, on to the next one, until Joey Ryan stands alone. The Lucha Underground Champ.